Good evening, everyone, and welcome to tonight's matchup between the Charleston Tigers and your Cedarville Pirates. Let's get started tonight. If you guys wouldn't all remind standing, we'll say the pledge, followed by a moment of silence, and we'll follow that up with our national anthem. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please join me now for a moment of silence. Couple of quick announcements before we get started here. I'd like to remind everyone, if you have a child between second and sixth grade and they are interested in playing some basketball, come see Miss Nancy Brown. She's giving a wave right there, kind of over here by the south end of the bleachers. She's got a little table set up. Get your kids signed up. Basketball just around the corner. Also across the way, the little brown building over there, they'll have some dinner specials tonight, I believe. I think you can get a plate over there for about $7. So go see Project Graduation. Also like to thank the current church for feeding our senior high team tonight. Certainly appreciate their support.
I've got sport with all the, you know, completely open.
This one's compared to some of the ones that we streamed from last year, this one's not bad at all.
Yeah. I mean, it ain't super bad. Our Nashville, that one was actually pretty open.
Thank you.
Tonight's captain for the Charleston Tigers, number 42, is Ransom Marischka. For the Pirates, 22, Daryl Cattage. 54, Tyree Mongold. 35, Hayden the Moose Partain. Number 8, Cody Dickens. And looks like the Pirates have elected to receive the football. And we're about to get underway, folks. It's a great night for football. Here comes your Sunnyvale Pirates. Back deep for the Pirates will be Cattage, 22. Number 3 is Perkins, the up man. Number 1, G-Baby Polk. Kicking off for the Tigers will be number 34, Brighton Ketter. The ball is caught by Cattage in the end zone. It'll be a touchback. That ball will come out to the 20. It'll be first down and 10 for the Pirates. Yeah. Straight up the middle goes Moose. He's out across the 25. Right at the 25. And that'll bring up second down and 5 for the Pirates. Handoff goes to the Moose. Hayden out across the 35. Out to about the 37-yard line, and that's enough for a Cedarville Pirate. Handoff once again goes to Moose, a gain of about a yard, maybe two. And it'll be second down and 8. That handoff goes to Cattage. Gets a great block right there by number 52, Luke Mallow. And Cattage down to the 45-yard line, and that's enough for a Cedarville Pirate. Correction, that ball will be at the 46. Up the middle goes Moose. Hayden out to about the 41. And he'll gain about 5 yards, and it'll be second down and 5 for the Pirates. Handoff goes to Cattage, gets a great lead block right there by 53, Jace Baker. Cattage down to the 20, inside the 25, and that's enough for a Cedarville Pirate. Up the middle goes Partain. He's to the 5. Touchdown, Pirates. Moose. The Pirates go 80. 9:02 to go in the first. Dickens on the throw to Blankenship. That pass goes incomplete. Great opening drive right there by the Pirates. And they go up 6-0. Kicking off for the Pirates will be Partain. Short kick recovered at the 40 by Reese Marischka. And the Tigers will take over. First down and 10. Ball at the 41. Handoff goes to number four. Number four is Ketter. Ran out of bounds by Cattage, Polk, Hightower. 54 is Mongold. 51, Bentley. First down and 10 for the Tigers. Scott's pass intended for number two, Marischka. Pass goes incomplete. It'll be second down and 10. Scott being chased. And the pass is complete, and they're down to the 35-yard line. First down and 10 for the Tigers. Scott on the run, being chased, and finally brought down by Jace Baker. That ball comes loose. Great hustle right there by Baker. And Scott on the loss of about six. And that'll be second down and about 16. Scott's handoff goes up the middle, and that's plugged by a host of Pirates. Partain, Johnson, 52 is Mallow. Gain of about a yard, maybe two. And it'll be third down and 13. Scott is rolling left back to the middle of the field. He has a man, that's Marishka, and he's down to the 10. Scott kind of on a delay play, and he's ran out of bounds by number 8, Cody Dickens, and he's going to be down to about the 5-yard line, it looks like, and it'll be second down for the Tigers. Hand off to Ketter, and touchdown Tigers. The extra point is good. Hey, another quick reminder about basketball Little League signups. Second through the sixth grade. I'm seeing Miss Nancy Brown. Ketter's kick goes into the end zone, and the Pirates will be back on offense. First down and 10 from the 20. Handoff up the middle to Cattage. Darrell with a gain of about 4, and it'll be second down and 6. Dickens' pass intended for the tight end. That's Blankenship. Pass goes incomplete. Time out, Pirates. Out of the timeout, it'll be third down and six for the Pirates. Handoff goes to Cattage. Darrell out to the 27-yard line. And that'll bring up fourth down and about three for the Pirates. Handoff goes to Cattage. Darrell lowers his shoulder, and he's out to the 36-yard line, and that's enough for a Cedarville Pirate. Handoff goes to Partain. Heading out to about the 39. Second down and seven. Great block by Luke Mallow. Cattage out across the 45. He'll give it up right there for number 52, Luke Mallow. Cattage makes the carry, and that's enough for a Cedarville Pirate. Up the middle goes Partain. The moose is loose. He's to the 30. Still on his feet. Moves the pile inside the 25. And that's enough for a Cedarville Pirate. Handoff goes to Cattage. Darrell falls forward inside the 20. He's down to about the 17. And second down and four for the Pirates. Handoff goes to Moose. Moose trips up, and he's down to about the 16. Big gain of about a yard, and it'll be third and short for the Pirates. Pitch out to Cattage. Darrell cuts back inside. Pretty good running right there by Cattage. He's down to about the 7. And that's enough for a Cedarville Pirate. First down and goal for the Pirates. Handoff goes to Moose, and Hayden down to about the 2. And it'll be second and goal. Looks like they're going to spot it at about the 3-yard line. Handoff goes to Darrell Cattage. Touchdown, Pirates! Two-point conversion, handoff goes to Morton, and it's no good. Pirates take the lead, 12-7. Ball down by 52, that's Hudson. It'll be first down and 10 for the Tigers. The ball going to be at the 46-yard line. Scott. Handoff goes to Ketter, number four. And we have a flag on the play back at the 42. The referee tonight, Mr. Tim Malone, and that'll be holding against the Tigers. And that'll be first down and 23 for the Tigers. Scott on the keeper, and he gets hit several times, still on his feet. He's across the 50, and he gets down to the Pirate 46. And we got a timeout. My bad. That's the end of the first quarter. And the Pirates are 12 and the Tigers 7. Let them hear you, Pirate fans. Start of the second quarter. It's second down and 2. And we got a flag on the play. And that's going to be a false start against the Tigers. And that's a 5-yard penalty. That'll bring up second down and 7. Scott looking to throw. Got a man short. That's Ketter. He's still on his feet. Hit by Polk. Finished off by Bentley and Baker. And they're down to the 36-yard line. First down and 10 for the Tigers. First down and 10. Ball carrier is Marishka. And Reese gets a couple. Tackled by Baker. Hand off to Ketter. He's tripped up by Cattage. First down and 10 for the Tigers. Hand off to Ketter, and he's tackled by Cattage and Baker, and he's down to the 14-yard line. And it'll be second down and about three. Scott going to be marked out of bounds at about the one. And touchdown, Tigers. Flag on the play. That's going to be false start against the Tigers. And the two-point conversion will go from the 8-yard line. And the kick is good. Low kick, picked up at the two by Cattage. Nice return right there by Cattage. He's out across the 30, out to about the 33-yard line. And it'll be first down and 10 for the Pirates. If you have lost a cell phone, come see me. First down and 10 for the Pirates. Handoff goes to Partain. He's across the 35 out to about the 37. Cattage around the left end. He's across the 40. Third down and 3, fumble on the play, recovered by Partain. And a big fourth down play here for the Pirates. Fourth down and 2. That pass complete to Hayden Partain. Great throw and catch right there. And that's enough for a Cedarville Pirate. Handoff up the middle to Partain. And Moose gets down inside the 45-yard line. And it'll be second down and 8. Pitch out to Cattage. Darrell out of bounds at about the 40. Looks like it's going to be marked at the 41. And it'll be third down and 4. Timeout, Pirates. Once again, if you have lost a cell phone, There has been one turned in. I believe it was found in the women's restroom. Come see me. Third down and four. Quick pitch out to Cattage. And Darrell down to about the 31-yard line. And that's enough for a Cedarville Pirate. Handoff up the middle to Partain. Hayden gets back to the line of scrimmage. Going to be marked at the 30. Second down and 9. Dickens looking to throw, and we got a flag on the play. That pass intended for Blankenship. Coverage may have been a little too tight. And we got pass interference against the Tigers. First down and 10, handoff goes to Cattage. Darrell just inside the 25-yard line. Correction, that's the 15-yard line. Flag on the play, delay a game against the Pirates. Dickens looking to throw, complete. Number three, Bradley Perkins. Perkins down to about the 3-yard line. And that's enough for a Searville Pirate. Going to be first down and goal. The ball going to be spotted at about the 4. Handoff goes to Cattage. And Darryl going to be down to about the, I can't quite see, looks like about the 2. And it'll be second down and goal. And no signal. They're going to mark him just shy of the goal line. Going to be, looks like it's about the 6-inch line. And that's going to bring up third down for the Pirates. There it is, touchdown Pirates. Number 8, Cody Dickens on the QB keeper. Big play right here. Let them hear you, Pirate fans. That goes to Cattage. Cattage powers his way in, and the 2-point conversion is good. Let them hear you, Pirate fans. Kicked down by number 4, that's Ketter. First down and 10 for the Tigers. Scott looking to throw. And that pass complete. ran out of bounds, it looked like by Morton and Hightower. Scott on the keeper. He's wrapped up by 35. That's Partain. And he's going to be stopped for about a gain of a yard. It'll be second down and 9. Scott rolling right. Makes a man miss. And touchdown, Tigers. Flag on the play, offsides against the Pirates. That penalty is declined. The extra point is good. Kick goes out of bounds at about the 27. That ball will come out to the 35-yard line, and it'll be Pirates first down and 10. Handoff goes to Partain. Moose churns his feet out across the 45-yard line. And that's enough for a Cedarville Pirate. Screen pass out to Kadage. Darryl makes a man miss, and he's down to the 45-yard line. Timeout, Pirates. Second down and two. Pitch out goes to Kadage. And ball going to be spotted at the 45, just shy of the first down. The whistle has blown, but we still have some... There's a flag on the play.
We get one free play.
So they call personal fouls on both teams. Those penalties will offset, and it's halftime. Please welcome to the field your Charleston Tiger cheer team.
Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, give it up for your Cedarville Pirate cheerleaders.
Getting ready to start the second half. It'll be the Pirates kicking off to the Tigers. On the kickoff will be 35, Hayden Partain. That ball goes out of bounds. And looks like it's going to be spotted at about the 37. And it'll be first down and 10 for the Tigers. Scott hands off to Ketter. He's upended and tackled by Hayden Partain. 51 is Bentley. 27 is Arnold. Number 2, Hayden Morton. 8 is Cody Dickens. 3 is Perkins. And 1 is Polk. Second down and 4. Scott rolling right. He's being chased by Mongold. And he's down to the 45-yard line. Ketter on the spin move, nothing doing. Stopped at the line of scrimmage by Cattage. And it's second down and 10. Quick pitch to 34. He was hit in the backfield. And it's going to be third down and 2. Hand off to Ketter, and he is stopped just short of the first down. And it'll be fourth down and less than a yard for the Tigers. Fourth down for the Tigers. Get on your feet, Pirates fan. Big play right here for the Pirates. Scott on the keeper. And he has enough for the first down, down to the 30. Gain of about 15. It'll be first down and 10 for the Tigers. Ball going to be spotted at the 15. Hand off to Ketter, and he's down to the 6. Second down and short. Let's go, Scott on the keeper looking for the goal line. Touchdown, Tigers. There's a flag on the play back at the 7. And that's in the vicinity of a hold. Wait for the signal here from Mr. Malone. And we got holding against the Tigers. That'll be 10-yard penalty. And about second down and about 12, maybe 13. That ball goes incomplete. They're going to call it a pass. Pretty good pursuit right there, but the defensive line, 54 is Mongold. 51 Bentley, 68 Nathaniel Smith. Third down and 13 for the Tigers. One more time, Pirate fans. Scott rolling right. He's got a man that's complete down inside the 5. Handoff goes to Marishka. He's going to be marked just short of the goal line. And that'll bring up second down for the Tigers. Touchdown, Tigers. The extra point is wide right and no good. Onside kick recovered by the Tigers. Gain of about four. It'll be second down for the Tigers. Scott on the keeper ran out of bounds at about the 38. Time out. Scott's pass goes incomplete, and that'll be second down and 10. Scott on the pitch, out to Ketter. He's tackled by Hightower. Perkins also there, and there's a flag on the play at the 25-yard line. Holding against the Tigers. Scott knocked out of bounds by Baker and Johnson. And he'll be out at about the 21-yard line. Scott on the carry. He's drugged down by the left corner. That's Cody Dickens. And he's going to be down to about the 6-yard line. Nope, they're going to mark it at the 5. Kidder. Scott fumbles the snap and touchdown Tigers. The extra point is good. On the coverage will be Perkins, and the Pirates going to start deep in their own territory, going to be marked at about the 3-yard line. Number 4, that's Ketter. Looks like that may be a cramp. Looks like he's going to be all right.
Thank you.
Handoff goes to Partain. He's out to about the 5-yard line. Second down and 9. That ball intended for Blankenship. Incomplete. Third down and 9. Handoff goes to Cattage. Darrell got some room around the left side. And he's out across the 15. Looks like he's going to be out to about the 17-yard line. That's a Cedarville Pirate. Pass is intercepted. Scott on the keeper, he's inside the 10. Handoff goes to Ketter. He's wrapped up by Jace Baker. Around the right side goes Ketter, and he's going to be stopped just shy of the goal line, and it'll be second down and goal. Touchdown, Tigers. Offsides against the Pirates. Penalty is going to be declined. Two-point conversion is no good. On the return is Cattage. He's across the 25, and it'll be Pirate football, first down and 10. Gain of a yard, it'll be second down and 9. On the carry will be Cattage. That'll bring us to the end of the third quarter. Got another lost and found. If you have lost a blue and orange sippy cup, there has been one found under the bleachers and turned in up here. Orange and blue. Cattage on the punt, and it's going to be downed at the 29-yard line. Scott on the keeper, Mongold Polk and Nathaniel Smith on the tackle. Scott on the keeper, hit immediately by number one, Grayson Polk. And that'll bring up third down and about four for the Tigers. Third down and three. Kidder on the carry. He's going to be stopped for a loss. Ball going to be at the 35. And that'll be fourth down and four. Fourth down for the Tigers. Time out, Tigers. Fourth down for the Tigers. Looks like Kidder is back to punt. And they're going to fake it. And that's read pretty well by the Pirates. Run out of bounds by Morton. Finished off by Cattage. And the Pirates going to take over on downs. First down and 10 from the Tiger 35. Hand off to Cattage. Wrapped up that time by number 42. That's Ransom Marischka. Gain of about 2. It'll be second down and 8. Handoff goes to Partain, and we got a flag on the play. Holding against the Pirates. Fumble on the play, recovered by Cattage. Third down, 22. Dickens rolling right, intended for Arnold. Incomplete. Fourth down and 20. Dickens throw back to Cattage. Pretty good open field tackle right there. And the Tigers will take over on downs. Around the right side comes number 24. That's Huck. And he's knocked out of bounds by several Pirates. Mongold Bentley Smith, 19, Levi Hightower. Handoff goes to Ketter, and that's a great tackle right there by Partain. Had some help there from Smith and Cattage, and a third down and 7. Third down and 7. And he is hit immediately by number 53, Jace Baker. And it's fourth down. The Tigers going to send on the punt team. Fourth down and 8. Back deep will be number 4. That's Ketter. Caught by Cattage. Looking for a block. Dickens airs it out, and that ball complete. Number 22, Daryl Cattage. Dickens complete to number 10, Lane Hightower. Lane goes out of bounds right at the marker. Oh, correction, they're calling that incomplete. Say he juggled the ball. So it'll be second down and 10. Dickens looking to throw, intercepted. Flags at the 38, flags at the 20. blocking the back on the Tigers. So that'll back it up to the 30. Correction. Going to be down to about the 27. Quick pitch out to Marishka. He's ridden down by Cattage. Gain of a couple, second down and 8. Got in trouble, ridden down by Austin Bentley and number 68, Nathaniel Smith. Third down and 13. Scott looking to throw. He's still on his feet scrambling. Finally ridden down by Baker. Gain of about 3. Yeah, that's going to bring up fourth down and about 9. Takes her Tiger roll inside the 20, down to about the 16. There's a flag on the play at the 46. Looked like a personal foul face mask. Looks like that's going to go against the Pirates. Handoff goes to Cattage. He's going to be out to about the 13. fumble on the play, recovered by Dickens. Hey, a quick reminder, next week the Pirates will be home against Greenland. I believe that's homecoming. Next week will be Spirit Week. Hackett. Next week's Hackett. Still homecoming? Dickens looking deep. And my gosh, we're intended for Perkins. And there's a flag on the play at the 42. Pass interference against the Tigers. Around the left side goes Cattage. Rolling right, that pass complete to Blankenship. Bradley down the sideline, knocked out of bounds at about the 42. Hand off to Cattage. He's to the 40, and that'll do it.